In the depths of Komodo, a spectacle unfolds. Welcome to the Sagnaog volcano, a secret realm, a fiery passion, and serene existence. This is where the earth breathes, where life has found a new way to thrive, even in the midst of chaos. An octopus looks out from her den. She is changing colors and the texture of her skin to camouflage with her surroundings. Glowing pink anemones radiate light, and the delicate balance of symbiosis emerges. The creatures who call this place home have learned to navigate these treacherous waters, oblivious to the hidden currents of change that surround them. Here, the volcanic plumes have become the lifeblood of this underwater oasis. A family of ornate ghost pipefish camouflage among a soft coral, matching the color and texture so they are practically invisible. Mantis shrimp, a hag's porcelain crab, an anemone shrimp, and a juvenile chorus gamard. From destruction, creation emerges. And from chaos comes harmony. It is a reminder that life, against all odds, persists. A wonderpus octopus. A Flabellina nudibranch. Common octopus. They are all part of an everlasting cycle unfolding before us. In the embrace of the subaqueous symphony, we witness the Earth's breath, a gentle exhale that reminds us of the delicate interdependence between all living things.